Kavita Devi, the first WWE Indian wrestler. WWE has recently announced that Kavita Devi, the first wrestler from India whose real name is Kavita Dalal, will be a part of 32-woman Mae Young Classic tournament. This is the first time ever in history that an Indian woman has achieved this momentum. Turns out, after Hima Das and Kavita Devi, Indian sports scene is in the pink of health. A country of 1.3 billion people were left with chests swollen with pride when Kavita Devi was signed by the WWE following her Dubai tryout. However, it was not at all a rosy journey for Kavita Devi to this feat, and she too had her trials and tribulations. Kavita, who hails from an impoverished background, had muscled her way to this success by struggling. If you take a look at these facts from her life, you will be amazed to notice her perseverance. She hails from a small village called Mavi in the Jind district in the state of Haryana. Needless to say, this village has scarcity of infrastructure for budding women athletes. Sadly enough, the village is also infamous for female feticides. This is not a cakewalk to belong to this village as a girl and rise up to success like this, but Kavita Dalal has definitely braved it. After the completion of her graduation, Kavita decided to join the Sashatra Seema Bal, where she was recruited as a constable in the sports quota. This body is a border guarding force operating under the Ministry of Home Affairs. The personnel from this body are appointed in the Indo-Nepal and the Indo-Bhutan borders, whilst the cadres are trained in various combative techniques. They are given specialized training in guerrilla warfare, counter-insurgency measures, intelligence operations, demolitions and survival in the extreme weather. Sports always have been a top priority in Kavita's life because she is a national level champion in weightlifting, USHU as well as MISD MA. RTIAL Arts. She started her weightlifting career in Haryana, but thereafter, she moved to Lucknow, Uttar Pradesh for better opportunities. She has been a national senior weightlifting champion since 2007. She had to forgo her sub-inspector post in SSB to focus on her sporting career in the year 2010, as she was not permitted to compete in several tournaments by the government. She also had to miss an international tournament in Russia because the government didn't approve her to join. This was the last straw to her, but she was in no mood to stop. Kavita bagged a gold medal in 75kg category whilst competing in South Asian Games in 2016. It was held in Guwahati, Assam, and there was no looking back for her. The former WWE heavyweight champion, the great Kali, trained Kavita Dalal at the Continental Wrestling Entertainment Academy in Jalandhar, Punjab, Haryana. His training made her a professional wrestler. According to Kavita Devi, Kali has provided her and her fellow students with facilities that they could never think of. So make way for the new badass woman who is all set to take the world by WWE by storm. Thank you.